ನಮಃ. ನಮಸ್ತೆ ಪದ್ಮನಾಭಾಯ, ನಮೋ ಹೃತ್ಪದ್ಮವಾಸಿನೇ. ನಮಸ್ತೆ ಪದ್ಮನಾಭಾಯ, ನಮೋ ಹೃತ್ಪದ್ಮವಾಸಿನೇ. ಪದ್ಮಾಸನಸ್ಥ ದೇವಾಯ ನಮಃ.
He is there 280 years he lived. The jiva, yes, with body, the dates also are. In fact, every minute he was a miracle to everybody, a mystery. Nobody could ever fathom what he is, who he is. But when he left his body, can you say that he is nowhere? No. That tapas, that yoga, that body consciousness which is loaded with his tapas and jnana, that body consciousness continues. Without, like the jivatma might have left in the body is with life. Similarly, a yogi's tapas as an entity forms into a small entity, it remains.
And that answers, Guruji, that answers.
It can answer you. It just, that is the purpose.
It is like a stone thrown in water. The stone is not put again and again, but the effect of it continues in the form.
What about Babaji and all?
Avatar Baba has left his physical body long ago. He is continuing in his spiritual body. Avatar Baba is there in Himalayas, Nanda Devi. That is her place. Where in Himalayas did you find him?
Near Badrinath.
Nanda Devi, yes. Nanda Devi, northern face of Nanda Devi, where there is about 20,000 feet, there is a cave. Where nobody goes, even a bird cannot reach. Spiritual body is there. The spiritual body, in fact, what is deathless in us is the jivatma. What are you giving that jivatma during your lifetime? Give it yoga, give it jnana, it lasts. Anything that is given to the body is not lasting. What is given to the jivatma lasts. So enrich the jivatma in our existence, because there is a communication skill, thinking, power, understanding, discussing, tapas, yoga, all these are possible.
The field is there.
Field is there. Human body is fully endowed with so many abilities. They must be utilized to give substantial improvement and wealth of yoga and knowledge to the jivatma.
And the Guru, the entities kakunda, I want to invoke directly Vishnu or Mahashiva.
Yes, why not?
He's, I don't want entity, his forms I don't want. I want the,
yes,
original.
Shiva. Yes, Shiva and original. Shiva, that's why. Here is the Maha Mantra, the Sivapanchakshara, the Ashtakshara. One can always, in any yoga, any part, can directly approach Vishnu.
Available for answers.
Anybody.
Chanting
is, yes, you think of Rudra. The peculiarity in Shivam is, Rudra is praised in Rudra Namakam Mantra. Harikesha Yopavitane Pushtana Ampatayana Namo Hiranyabhave Senane Dishanjapataye Namo Namo. All physical attributes. But the puja is on the lingam. What is this? This Rudra is the fifth Brahma in the Pancha Brahma Siddhanta. The first Brahma is Paramashiva. then there is Sadashiva in a dual principle. Shiva and Shakti together is second Brahma. The third Brahma is Vishnu. Fourth Brahma is Chaturmukha Brahma. Fifth Brahma is Rudra. So only one tattvam passing through all. This Rudra, why is he there? To involve, to withdraw the Brahmanda created by this Brahma. How can he do it? It's not destruction, absorption suddenly. Like in a second it vanishes. There is no destruction. And this Rudra is capable of doing this because he is none else than the original Shiva. Parashiva Tattvame Itad. Since after Brahmadeva is born, he has a form and a name. Anyone born after Brahmadeva must have a form and a name. So Rudra is Paramashiva, tattvic sense. So we worship him, but whom namah Shivaya? Who is this Shiva? Oh, namo Rudraya ledu kada, namo Rudraya Vaishnavi ikkade undi. Mantralo undi. Japa mantralo ikkada namo Rudraya ledu kada. Namah Shivaya kada undi. Shiva that Parashiva tattvam.
Ante Shivalinga indicates Parashiva tattvam.
Parashiva tattvam, that is. What is, how do you define lingam? Liyate gamyate characharan jagati yatra. It is known as jagati. That means gati undi, everything is in a state of motion. Any state of motion must have a direction. Where is it moving?
Space.
In what direction is space? Direction is involvement. Ultimately it goes into its root. That's, it vanishes. That tattvam, that point where everything is coming out and also re-entering, never to come back. That is lingam. బాహ్యాభ్యంతరసంస్థితం పరశివం ప్రాణేశ్వరం భావయే.
ఇప్పుడు గురించి మీరు పరశివుడికిను పరమేశ్వరుడికిను రుద్ర రూపానికి భేదం ఉంటుంది ఆకారంలో.
ఉపాధులు ఇవి. విష్ణు ఇస్ అనదర్ ఉపాధి, బ్రహ్మ ఇస్ అనదర్ ఉపాధి. దట్ పార్వతీ కామేశ్వరి కామేశ్వర ఇస్ ది సెకండ్ బ్రహ్మ. ది వన్ నిర్గుణ బ్రహ్మ తత్వం, ఇట్ హస్ స్ప్లిట్ ఇట్ సెల్ఫ్ ఇన్ టు టూ, చైతన్యం అండ్ శుద్ధ జ్ఞానం. The Chaitanyam became Kameshwari, Shuddha Jnanam, Kameshwara. Why? That is Kameshwari, Kameshwara. It is also like in the same form, like Rudra's form, but with Parashakti. That Kameshwari, Kameshwara, what is this Kama? Are they loving each other? No. Kamana is to create.
Aham Ekam Bhavasyam.
He is Srishti, to create the world, the creation. That is the sankalpa, and on account of that sankalpa, he is known as Kameshwara, Kameshwari. He does not create, his Shakti creates. So Kameshwari by his side. That Kameshwari, Kameshwari is second Brahma. Third Brahma is Vishnu, fourth Brahma is Brahma. Fifth is, that Pancha Brahma Siddhanta gives answers. Parvali. So Rudra's physical description of Rudra. The attributes described in respect of Rudra are physical attributes. Rupa Manta Manta Anipi. That's because he has come out of Brahma, this Panchal Sutra.
Brahma Yaka Sushira Uchara.
Uchara Gavati or Rupa.
Is there a specific way of doing
Abhishekam for Lingam? Yeah. Abhishekam only, you can continuously, that should be Samsata Dhara. Only Rudram only has to be chanted. And if Rudram is not chanted, you can just say Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya. That's good.
Every day you have to look.
But look at that lingam as the origin and the end of all creation. Vishnu vanishes into it. Lakshmi, Brahma, everything goes into that. That's particular
fact. Vishnu vanishes.
Anything. పంచప్రేతాసనాసనే లలితలో చెప్తారు. ఇది పంచప్రేతాసనం అనేది పంచబ్రహ్మలు ఉన్నారు కదా, వీళ్ళే దే ఆర్ ఇనర్ట్ ఇనాక్టివ్ వెన్ షీఈస్ కమ్ అవుట్, షీ హాస్ కమ్ అవుట్ ఆఫ్ దెమ్. పంచమంచాధిజాయిన్యే నమః పంచప్రేత మంచాధి. ఆ గణపతి ఇదే, ఈ గణపతి కూడా ఇదే. గణపతి విష్ణు, గణపతి శివుడు. ఇన్ హిమ్ యూ కెన్ సీ ఆల్. It's easy.
He looks like.
Huh.
Sal
Guruji. I think Samanvayam Kaval Baba. Samanvayam Undali. Bheda Drishti మంచిది కాదు దృష్టి అజ్ఞానం. గురుజీ సమన్వయం అండర్స్టాండింగ్ ది సేమ్ ట్రూత్ ఇన్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్.
అంటే రతం అంటే గురుజీ, రతం అంటే
వెల్ స్పోకెన్ ట్రూత్, కరెక్ట్లీ ప్రిసైజ్లీ స్పోకెన్ ట్రూత్ ఇస్ రతం. సత్యం ఈజ్ ఓన్లీ ట్రూత్. ఇన్ అదర్ వర్డ్స్ వాట్ ఈస్ అప్రోప్రియేటెడ్ కరెక్ట్ వే ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్ప్రెసింగ్ ది ట్రూత్ సో దట్ ది సేమ్ ట్రూత్ దట్ యు ఆర్ ఎక్స్పీరియన్సింగ్ ఇన్ యూ ఈస్ కన్వేడ్ టు ది లిజనర్ వితౌట్ డిస్టార్షన్. దట్ ఈస్ రతం. అంతే కదా సత్యం వచ్చాం వృతం అన్నీ అవుతాయి. దేర్ ఇస్ ఓన్లీ వన్ శివ టు యూ మీ ఎనీబడి వన్ పిపీలు కాదు బ్రహ్మ పర్యంతం. దేర్ ఇస్ శివ హూ ఇస్ అవర్ కేర్ టేకర్. రెస్ట్ ఆఫ్